Solidarity forever. We shall always fight for our rights.
Calls on the government to ensure a total revamping of the existing healthcare facilities in the 774 local government areas in Nigeria. This was issued in a communique on the first Nigerian Youth Leaders Meeting on the State of Nigerian Health Sector. Addressing newsmen in Abuja, the President, National Youth Council of Nigeria, Solomon Adudu, said young people are displeased at the nonchalant approach of state governors to providing quality healthcare delivery considering the wave of the COVID-19 pandemic. Adudu wonders why the governors are resisting the noble efforts to build primary healthcare centers in most of the states.
Some state governors who felt they should dictate what happens at the local government level have not been comfortable with the public-private partnership to provide basic health care at the local and community levels. And indeed, they set out to scuttle these plans, thus the decadent state of rural health infrastructure in Nigeria as we find it today.
Hundreds, if not thousands, of lives are lost every day as a result of poor healthcare systems.
And even one healthcare system per local government cannot solve the need of the people. But even a ward. We need a primary healthcare center, even at least in a ward. One per political ward. We need one healthcare system. So to that, the 14-day ultimatum is not a joke. After that, we don't get any assuring steps or proactive steps from the government who occupy Nigeria.
As a result of lack of primary healthcare facilities, there has been attendance, high and maternal and infant mortality rates.
We further demand the immediate establishment of a new healthcare system that ensures basic healthcare facilities are built in areas of deficiencies in these 774 local government areas, in line with the master plan of the public-private partnership, which should ensure that all communities in these local governments have access to primary healthcare centers.
The Youth Coalition says they were perplexed and patriotically disenchanted by the records, which shows that the federal government had made provisions for the state-of-the-art primary healthcare centers to be built across the 774 local government areas. Private partnership, contrary to the sordid episode being played out, where basic healthcare facilities are lacking in most of the local government areas. Oluwatobi Enitan, Viable TV.